More beer, oh beer, more beer, more beer, more beer, more beer, more beer. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do a song just for you right now. And we want you to join in. And if you swear, there's a swear box at the end, and I'm sure we're going to fill it. Sally Cole, when she got the word, and she said, "I suppose you heard about us." Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside, but I could hardly believe my eyes when a big limousine rolled up into Alice's ride. Oh, I don't know why she's leaving, I don't know where she's gonna go. I guess she's got a reason, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door. Maybe get a second back, but I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. Alice, little monkey, Alice. Go together to kiss the pop. And God, that initial's deep in the dark. I'm here in Alice. And she walks to the door with her head held high. Just for a moment I could arrive at the big room's info story. I know Alice's drive. Where's that? Oh, I guess she's gotta leave it. I don't know where she's gonna go. Guess she's got a reason, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. Maybe get a second bet, but I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. And Sally called back, and that girl was friends, and she said, "I know what to do. Get over Alice. Alice is coming, but I'm still here. You know I've been waiting 24 years as a big limousine disappears." Come on now! I guess she's not leaving, or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got a reason, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice.
Alice, little fucking Alice.
24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. But I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. Oh, I guess she's gotta leave it, I don't know where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. After 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. But I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. Well done, everybody! Thank you! Well done. That was great.